However, there is only one way to reach me. It requires you to risk your own death by his hand.
Almost on the central database. Seeing the fortress isn't attacking again. Thank you for saving me back there.
I shouldn't have had to, but it does seem like dangerous saves are sort of our thing now.
Yeah, it does. Of course, it used to be me being the one saving you. Neither I thought I was protecting my project.
Remember when we went to Cassidy and the jet was crashing? I was frantic to try and save us, desperate to save my friend before myself. Little did I know that that friend could actually fly. I'm so sorry to put you through that.
That was impressive.
How often did you save me without me realizing? I mean, you're an excellent actress.
Telling you the truth is such a relief, and I'm so glad that now we can be honest with each other and that all of that is behind us. Me too.
Searched the world, I can't find them.
All your power, you're defeated, you still don't know what you're doing.
I will fix this.
We're on the same side. Let me help you. Your power has kept things in alignment for ages, but the world has changed. Humans are connected by vast networks. Across the globe at the speed of light. My technology is a tool we need. The way to reach them is beyond you.
They are beyond me. But if I can't feel the presence of Supergirl or the Luthagirl on Earth, then that means they're in the one place on Earth that is not of Earth.
My name is Kara Zor-El. I seek information on ancient earthbending aliens.
The only alien matching that description comes from a sister planet of Krypton, Jor-El. The planet was destroyed after years of civil wars. The five of its leaders fled. One of those leaders has the extraordinary power to bend the Earth to his will.
How do you stop him?
There are weapons in the fortress armory that can ruin him. Once thought to weaken Kryptonians. Those created by Lex Luthor.
Human hair wigs. Ugh. Right, so the computer said we need to look for something.
myself that I can handle it all. And I'm not that strong.